Hi folks, Crows star Kurt Tippett is flying home to Queensland, giving no guarantees he'll continue at the club. However, Tippett did speak to 10 News at the airport, saying he loves Adelaide.
On his way home and answering the much talked about question, does he want to stay here in Adelaide?
Yeah, look, obviously I love Adelaide. I've been here 6 years. It's been really good to me, so we'll see how we go.
Kurt Tippett isn't making any promises, not even to his coach, who he met with earlier today.
Oh, look, I'm heading home to catch up with management and my family, and we'll discuss a few things and see how we go.
Tippett's contract negotiations with Adelaide have been at a standstill for weeks. Brisbane and Gold Coast would love to sign him up. So when will the 25-year-old reveal his intentions?
Oh, look, I'm not really sure when that'll take place, but in the near future, I'd reckon.
I'm really hopeful that we get a decision from him in the next few days at least.
Brenton Sanderson still thinks his star forward will stay.
I know a lot of people, their advice to me would be just tell him staying or going, tell me right now, but he's got to make a decision that he can live with. I'm really confident that he's going to stay. I don't know why I've got that feeling, and I'll be disappointed if he leaves.
And McGarry medal one week, culled by the Crows the next. Brad Symes has been told he's no longer needed. Ian Shuttleworth, 10 News.